morning, sunshines. How are we today? Today is the 5th. The hell is that all about? The 5th of December. And just wanted to give you guys a quick update, all right? My supporters, my new supporters, holy crap. Yesterday I said I had over 4,000. I'm now up to like 4,400. I don't know how many I'll have when this video actually goes up. Maybe if you guys want to just go to homepage, check it out. Like, whoa. I mean, the subscriber base is building quick. For my old timers, for the guys who subscribed to me from way back in the beginning, my supporters, thank you so much for sticking around. Thank you so much for, I guess, you know, telling your friends, your family members, because, you know, I got a couple of you guys that are like brothers, you know, Nathan WWE and Daniel, is it Daniel Fuller, 321 or 123 or 321-589-782, you know, but I got like brothers now who are like, you know, two different accounts come in to check me out on videos, and that's awesome. To my new supporters, thank you so much for clicking that subscribe button. I hope that I can, you know, bring you guys some content that you guys want to see, that you guys are into, you know what I mean? Again, this here is a quick update video. Let me pull up my, there we go. That's what I'm going to play on the way out of here, I think. So, all right. So yesterday's video, I said that I had some manufacturers that were going to send me out some products. And yesterday, yeah, I got a box at my house, came directly to my home from Incase. Now it's not a big box. It's a box about that big. It's not big, but the damn thing says it weighs 3 pounds and it is pretty heavy. So, I'm going to do that unboxing on camera for you guys. Again, I got this yesterday on the 4th. Today is the 5th. The thing that I ordered on my gear store, check it out. So it was like November 29th, which was a Saturday night. It was me and Danica. I went ahead and did the my gear store thing for myself so I can see where that coupon code was and everything. And if you guys check my homepage, I did update that, what's on my mind underneath the latest video that's playing. And, in there is the, my gear store. The Morpheus 25 is done, but now it's still Morpheus. We'll get you the 10%. Just go down there and check it out. You can click on the link and go right from there if you're going to get anything from the my gear store. I did get the my gear store package. I got it yesterday on the 4th. So you figure I ordered it on Saturday, which was the 29th. Sunday, nothing was happening. And then it was like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. 4 days is what it took to get that package to my house. I didn't unbox it because, again, I'm going to do that for you guys on video. What's in there isn't expensive. It isn't the greatest thing in the world. But, you know, I just wanted to get through the My Gear Store process so I'll know exactly where it is to do that. And that coupon code you actually put in after you put in your credit card information. So you put in your credit card information, hit next, and there'll be two spots, one for a gift card and one for a coupon code. It goes in the coupon code. But again, if you guys would like to order from Jack Black's, you know, electronic boutique, because that's where you're always shopping from, great. Continue to shop from there. I'm not trying to pull people from anywhere. I'm just telling you guys that I've shopped there. I personally shopped there. You'll see the package when I get home. The experience was pretty decent. Now, I know a lot of you guys in the UK and out of the country are saying, oh, they suck because of shipping and this and that. And it's like, I just shipped off 50 packages. Like 12 of those, maybe 9 of those were going to the UK, Australia, Rio de Janeiro. And let me tell you something. When I went here and I sent to Texas, Florida, California, it was like, oh, that'll be $2. That'll be $4. That'll be $2. That'll be two. When it came time to ship to other countries, it was a little bit more expensive. And I'm shipping in little mailers. They're actually shipping in boxes with foam. So you can imagine there's a little bit more weight. I can kind of see where that price goes. You know what I mean? For the packaging material, for the time it takes to package that up, for the employee that they're paying to do that, and then to actually take it to the post office and ship it, or have UPS come pick it up and ship it. And then it's like, great. The way I do it when I ship my packages out there, I just do a customs label and that's it. I can't track it anymore. It's done. It's forgotten about. I just pray you guys get it. If it does get lost in customs, I have a little card with the customs information on it. They said I can call that lady at the post. I was like, You can call and give them that number, and they may tell you where that package is at. They may tell you. So I can understand why My Gear Store is like, dude, if somebody's buying, like, a laptop stand or even a little case, and they're in Australia or wherever they may be, and we ship it to them, there's no way of tracking that unless we do the UPS or FedEx or whatever that option is for you guys. So I understand it's a little rough. You know, there's manufacturers out there in the UK that I've contacted that I would love to try their product. But, you know, they're like, you know, you're in the US. Some people actually ship, and some people are like, you know, we already have people doing it here in the UK, and, you know, we're going to stick. And that's fine, you know, whatever. But yeah, I got a box from Incase. It's home. I'll do that for you. The My Gear Store thing came great. The Incase company was the one I was talking about that reached out to me. You know what I mean? They were like on YouTube. What the hell was that all about? They're on YouTube surfing the net. You know, they're on YouTube checking out product. They're on YouTube checking out reviewers. I've said this all along. I mean, if I was a manufacturer, I would do it. You know what I mean? My company here, you know what I mean, at the motor vehicle, I'm sure they go Google your name. I'm sure they go, you know, before they give you a job. I mean, last thing they want is for your MySpace page to have naked women all over it and this and that. And not that there's anything wrong with naked women, because I love me a naked woman. But, you know, there's a time and place for everything, guys. So, just be, you know, careful about how you word things on the internet. Just be careful about how you post on the internet, because you never know when something like that's going to come back. Do me a favor. Just do me a favor and check this out. Watch how weird this is. Take your YouTube name, okay? Your YouTube name, whatever it may be. Nathan WWE. Take that name, highlight it, paste it in Google, and hit go and see what comes up. If you're a member of other forums with that name, you're there. If you posted something weird in another forum, I'm seeing it. So guys, again, just be careful what you guys are doing out there. It's not like you suck, send, and that's it. Forgotten about forever. It's not like that. That thing will come back to haunt you later. So that's kind of how manufacturers, well, what's happening with manufacturers and how do I get free stuff and this and that. It just happens, guys. Just do what you do because it's fun. I keep saying it. I've said this a lot in my earlier videos. I guess I'm just recapping in my newer videos for my new supporters. You know what I mean? The other one I'm getting is giveaways. How do I get it on giveaways? Oh, my God. To get in on my giveaways, all you have to do is be a subscriber and watch my videos. That's it. That's it. This is an example. So, like, towards the end of the video, in the middle of the video, in the beginning of the video, who knows? I'll just go, all right, guys, so this case is blue, and it's really nice, and the fit and finish of this. And, oh, by the way, guys, this is going to be a giveaway on a Dunkin' Donuts cup. The cup is hot. You guys know what it is. I've already done the review on it, and this will be a giveaway. You got to post in this comment box to get in on it. All right, guys, that's it. And then I'll go back to doing my review. And that's just the way I do it, guys. I mean, there's no set video for just a giveaway. You guys have to keep up with me. You guys got to watch my videos, all right? My new supporters, thank you. My older supporters, thank you guys so much for sticking around again. Incase package, the My Gear Store package is home. I still expect something from 2-3 other manufacturers, and they're totally 100% getting to me through YouTube. That's it. I'm going through my PMs, and it's like, that's not for real. Shut up. And then sure enough, I'll click on it because they're like official emails. You know what I mean? You click on it, and sure enough, it takes you right to the website. And then you click, and I'm finding that person in, you know, the manufacturer's website. And it's like, holy crap, that is a real person. Then I'll veer away from YouTube. I'll use my personal Gmail account to send another email out and confirm, you know, and away we go. So, guys, that's how you do the manufacturer's thing. You know what I mean? Let them come to you. Just do what you do because it's fun. They see that. It shows in your videos. I'm getting so many things in my PM box. Thank you guys so much for the support. Really. I mean, there was this one guy yesterday. I forget your name. But you wrote out this long. I'm talking about, you know, when you go to your PM box and you click it to see your... I got to turn this heater on. It's getting a little cold. When you go in your PM box... to open up your mail. They're like all little slats, and then you click on it, and it opens up. Dude, this thing opened up the whole damn page. I mean, this was crazy. I read the whole thing, and I totally wanted to just send you something out for the hell of it, because it was like, it went in to tell me about yourself, about how you just found me, about how great the videos are, about how you think I'm going to move places, how I'm doing things. And I mean, at the end of the video, it was just like, all right, man, just keep doing what you're doing. At the end of the the last paragraph was like, all right, man, just keep doing what you're doing, man. I'm enjoying the videos. Can't wait to see more. Peace. Dude, you sat there and you typed that whole thing out to me, and it was just like, you didn't know if I was going to see it. You know, you've heard people say, oh, he doesn't contact us or whatever. And I think I reached out to you. It was like, holy crap. You know what I mean? You sat there, you wrote that whole thing out, and it was just because you thought my videos were cool or you think I was an okay person. That's pretty kick-ass. Thank you so much, guys. Again, I'm seeing everything. Last night in one of my videos, I'm sitting in bed. It's like 12:30 at night, and I'm just, you know, checking the last of my emails before I wake up this morning. And one of the PM boxes had somebody goes, I don't normally comment something, but I will for you, you know. And it was just like an ending piece or something. And I'm like, dude, that's crazy. He's right. I've never seen that name pop up in one of my comment boxes. He's probably a subscriber, but I didn't click on you to go any further. I was just happy to see that. I jumped out of bed to go onto YouTube to pick out that name, and I replied to you last night. It was like 12:30, 1 o'clock in the morning. Just to let you know, dude, thank you so much. I appreciate that you came out of lurking and you started posting. That's awesome because I love the interaction. I hope this isn't the last time I see you in here. And just stick around. We're going to have some fun. Pretty kick-ass, right? Guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. I'm getting ready to sign off because people are pulling up here, and I got to start my day, all right? So let me go ahead and throw some sign-out music, some outro. Let me see what we got. Let me go ahead and hang up the phone. The phone wanted to pick up. Here we go. That's it right there. That ain't it. There it is. Old 80s. I love it. I love the 80s for some reason. Karate Kids, Back to the Future, Red Dawns, Goonies. I mean, guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Thank you so much for sticking around. I hope that what I've been giving you is what you want. I hope that what I continue to give you is what you want. And that you stick around, all right? Let your peoples know. Let friends know, family, that, you know, hey, there's this kind of cool cat on YouTube. Check him out. And, you know, don't subscribe. Just watch a couple of his videos. If you think they're cool, click subscribe. Because now you'll be alerted when anytime I put out another video. And you never know. One of those videos could be a giveaway. All right, guys? So, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. I'm totally signing out. I hope I can get to you tonight and do those unboxings. You guys know the girls are home, so it's a little rough, but I'm working here. All right, guys? Peace.